Sunday, August 6th, here with Taco. Taco and the cat. We're in Fort Corne on the west side, and we're heading east. See how far we can make it down this road. There's a lot of water a ways down, but there are a ton of trails going off down to the south, like this one here that we will also be exploring. Never been here before, so should be good. Ready to rip.
Let her rip.
There's another trail there.
Oh, it's just pulling you into the rut. You got it in four-wheel drive?
Yeah, she's soft in here. I'm in four-wheel drive.
Yeah. That one was soft.
That's why I'm always leery of going into those things. I'll follow you. There's a drive around up top there.
I'm gonna take a drive around.
Yeah.
Different. Actually, it looks better clear, except... Yeah, no. There's some big rocks in there, man.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, and then it gets deep right there. That's deep.
Come up here, you can really see it.
I can see that part. That is a big rut there, eh? She gets deep here, eh?
I can't see the bottom anymore.
I can see it a little bit. I can see something under there.
Oh, I see something, yeah.
Uh-oh, starting to tilt. I can see the bottom now.
Coming up.
Yeah.
Ooh-ha!
I'm going to try this right-hand side here, see what it looks like. So far, so good. I think I got a bit of a dip coming up here.
Oh, this is clear. Oh, she's going deep.
Oh, boy.
I'm still good here, bud. Like, really good.
I might have to go around that way. She looks deep right here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Just that one spot.
Nice, nice baby.
Oh!
He's a long one.
Hey, there might be beaver runs in this one, eh?
Yeah. Oh, I'm thinking there probably is. I can still see the bottom, but...
Yeah, nice and clear, eh?
Shallow part here.
Good place to wash your boats off.
Yeah, exactly. Holy man, this just keeps going.
Sweet.
See how close we are. I'd say we've gone about a quarter of the way to meet up with our other track so far. This is going to be a good long drive here just to get to the end, just to get to our tracks.
That's all right.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, it's also deep.
That's a beaver run.
That's a beaver run. little deeper than I thought it was going to be. I watched you go through and then it was like, I went too far to the right. I got water in my boot. Oh, buddy, that, oh no. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Keep your machine running.
She died.
Oh, no. F***. Your muffler's underwater. Oh, f***. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, she got soft. She went boom. She went boom. She went boom. 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 It was starting to come up, too.
Yeah, this quicksand, you know, that's the problem.
Once you start spinning, that's it.
Thankfully, she's not cold. Make for an early day.
Yeah.
Here, let me get it in neutral. Oh, yes.
I just want to check my air box first.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, my air box is full.
Ah, shit, Taco. Well, I've had that happen before. That's the end of the day.
The total shame.
Taco is getting towed home. Sorry, buddy.
Yeah.
Man, that sucks. And it's the beginning of the day, but actually, at least we got lots of time to get through all this stuff. We got a lot of stuff to go through. And it's going to be, it's not going to be easy, I don't think.
And away we go.
Hey, Frankie, where's that tiger tail of yours? You could have made some money with your Visa. Taco would have paid you. Hey. All I could think of when you were going down, I could hear ATV's voice.
Okay.
Keep her running, boys! Keep her running! Don't let her die! Don't let her die! Oh, f*** sake, she f***ing died.
How's your fuel economy?
Yeah. Yeah, sucking the fuel. Oh, this is that beaver ride, isn't it? Yeah. This is deep, I think, isn't it?
It's to your right. Your left was a little bit deep.
It was, wasn't it? Did you go to the right?
I can't remember.
I'm gonna...
Oh, you see where our tracks are.
Yeah. You went to the right, I went to the left.
Yeah,
yeah, this was deep in here. But it did climb out, right?
Climbed out right away. Better!
Holy fuck, buddy. If I sink in this shit, that's not going to be good. Luckily, it's not all that deep.
We got wind points.
Aruga.
Holy, it sure spins in that sand, eh? That sand is loose. Was it okay up there?
Yeah.
I won't have any problems.
No.
Just getting up there.
Well, that's what the Hondas were built for, eh? Towing.
Absolutely.
They're like a farm implement. How's the dust back there?
Bad.
Woo-hoo! Nothing like quadding at somebody else's expense on gas.
No bugs, Taco.
No.
I'm not even wearing goggles. It would have been a perfect day, because I think we're in between mosquito hatchings.
Yep.
Like there was no mosquitoes.
Yeah, we're coming up to the truck.
Yeah, we're pretty close, eh?
Perfect.
Well, that's it. Back at the truck. Thanks for watching.